Oh, hey world!
I am Dan Brown. I am not this Dan Brown, but I am a Dan Brown nonetheless. Today, however, this Dan Brown is in fact going to be talking about this Dan Brown and his brand new little known book, The Lost Symbol. And you're gonna be involved. Here's how it works. I will be presenting you with two little tidbits of information at a time. These little tidbits of information are things that one might learn in a generic US history class, but they're also tidbits of information that I included in my new book!
So if you've read it, you probably know them.
But there is a catch.
Only one of the tidbits will be true. It is your job to separate truth from fail.
And then once you've done that, then I want you to click on the true one, the truth.
Let's do it! Fact one!
The Washington Monument is exactly 555 feet tall. Or, fact two, Pierre L'Enfant, who designed the US Capitol, was never paid for his work.